This is Megan with Off-Leash Canine Training Cincinnati, Ohio. Today I have taken in Sophie. Sophie is a 7-month-old standard schnauzer. She is joining our 2-week board and train program. Sophie's coming to us with issues like not having a super solid recall. Mom says she does have a recall at home, but gets very distracted and will not come when asked. So we are going to be making sure that that is super solid. She does have an issue with jumping on people. She tries to get out of commands by jumping on people, as well as just greeting people that way in general. So she does tend to bite on the leash and jump on people quite often. She does have a general idea of all of her commands, so she does know down. But she does not like to do it when told, so we are going to be working on that, making sure that her commands are very solid and reliable.
Sophie, place.
Sophie does not have an idea of place. They have tried working it before, but we are going to make sure that they are able to have a solid place. They also want us to work on door manners, as well as she tends to just run out the door or greet people right at the door. Lastly, they want us to work on her leash manners, as well as heel manners. She tends to really pull on the leash and bark and get really excited about other dogs. And she really does not have any significant understanding of how heel works, so we are going to be working on that and making sure that she has a very solid heel so that their walks are nice and easy for them. So let's see how well Sophie does after her 2-week board and train program.
Thank you.
Sophie, you.
Down.
Good girl. Sophie, sit.
Good girl.
Sophie, break.
Good girl. Good girl.
Sit.
Good, sit.
Sophie, break.
Good girl. Good girl. Yay, Sophie, good girl.
Sophie, down. Sophie, come. Good girl. Sophie. Thank you.
good. Come good, sit. Good girl. Good girl. Good girl.
You want to say hi? Sophie, break.
Good girl.